The goal for Invictus is just to help our members and athletes to the highest level of performance. What we found with Halo Sport was we were getting more out of our training session. Power, endurance, skill development, efficiency of movement, none of CrossFit is possible without the full coordination of the brain. The results that we saw with our athletes, even in a short time using Halo Sport, were phenomenal. And it didn't just stick with a strength movement or a gymnastics movement, but we saw it across the board without any variation in our training programs.
Since using Halo Sport, I've seen PRs in all three of my main lifts, my back squat, my clean and jerk, my snatch. My back squat, I PR'd by 20 pounds. Clean and jerk, I finally got the American record, which I've been trying to get for 3+ years.
Honestly, the coolest thing about Halo is just the convenience. Head into the gym, you just wet the primers, you toss the thing on your head, the app is super easy to kind of get started. You're ready to toss some weight around. We used it for about a 6-week cycle, and I watched my back squat. It went up from 405 up to 445, and it really helped me put on a lot of strength in a short amount of time.
At CrossFit Invictus, we pride ourselves in utilizing the best training methodologies to make sure that our athletes achieve their highest potential. Halo Sport's just a natural extension of that. I believe that Halo Sport's the future of CrossFit training. I think any athlete looking for an edge should be training with Halo Sport.